All right, the correct answer is that relational databases are useful because it is straightforward to extract data with complex queries. A database scales well, and relational databases ensure data is consistently formatted. What do each of these mean? Well, first off, it's easy to extract data from the database with a complex one-line query. We can easily say, choose all records for people where their age is greater than 50 and their weight is less than 50 and the city is equal to Mumbai. We can do this with flat files as well, but it's a lot more work. Databases also scale well. It is not uncommon to have databases with hundreds of thousands or millions of entries. Since all information is ideally stored in one location, it's easy to update, delete, and add new data to the database in a scalable way. Think of the Aadhaar data, for example. India has a population of 1.2 billion people. That's a really big data set. It's important to have a solution that scales well. Finally, relational databases have a concept of something called a schema, which basically says that each column in a table is always of the same type. You can't have some people's age be a string while the age of others is an int. Relational databases are built to have as little redundancy as possible. That way, if we want to update a value, we only need to do it in one place, and we can ensure that our data remains consistent throughout the entire database. Also, relational databases are well established and have been used for some time. Even if they were hot and new, that's not a great reason to use a technology. And now that we know why relational databases might be useful, let's discuss how to use them in more detail.